Welcome to KC Fitness. In this video we are going to see how to train mesomorph body type. A person who is a mesomorph is said to have more of an athletic body. Their body structure is more rectangular or boxy. They're also thin, but not wiry, and if they work out, they find they build muscle easily. As a mesomorph, a balanced regimen including both cardio and weight training, using moderate to heavy weights in order to stimulate muscle growth, is recommended. The body type diet states that a mesomorph will do best with a well-balanced meal plan, 40% carbs, 30% protein, and 30% fat, focusing on whole grains and starchy carbohydrates, healthy fats, and protein-rich foods. So, this will provide the needed energy for workouts and nutrients for muscle repair. They can also usually eat more calories compared with the other body types, as their higher percentage of muscle means a speedier metabolism. Incorporating timed workouts into your routine will help you increase intensity so that you get killer results. Try pairing plyometrics with weightlifting moves to reap the muscle-building, fat-burning benefits all in one sweep. When it comes to weightlifting, adopt a schedule of moderate repetitions with moderate weights. Try sets of 8 to 12 repetitions at a weight where you often struggle with the final 2 to 3 reps in each set. Incorporate 3 weight training sessions per week, one each for chest and arms, back and shoulders, and legs. Aside from weights, regular cardio is the best way to prevent fat gain if you're a mesomorph. Attempting at least 3 cardio workouts a week is recommended. Aim for 30 minutes at a moderate level. Thank you.